mind's twisted, often overloaded with rhymes. Many thoughts flow the river in this temple of mine. But one of the greatest, one that I'm still debating whether or not it's real, cause it's so fascinating. Shit, I used to have these nightmares, yes, the past G. Killer clowns, UFOs coming at me, ready to kill, of course he looking happy. They got their murder weapons and I got my hands for scrapping. Most vicious in 2008, just a kid, but the horror tactics just couldn't wait. Time for bed, fall asleep, blanket over my face. All of a sudden seeing light and I'm standing up straight. Damn, what the fuck can it be? A creepy looking shadow's what the fuck I see. Okay. A creepy looking shadow is the one who's pleased to meet the one and only baby, seen it for free. Says, I'm so glad that you're here, been waiting your arrival for a million years. Looking in the face of something that everyone fears, demonic shaped figure with a vision so clear. Strolling down a path, moving real fast, thinking if I'm not in bed, my mom gon' beat my ass. Guarantee you can't imagine what I seen. Blink my eyes once, opened up a new scene. Looking straight at a big bad ogre, heavy ass hands on my puny little shoulders. Had a sword so I sliced him up, a bunch of sparkles on my face thinking what the fuck. Get it off, fell in my mouth which led to a cough. Looked at my shoes, I was standing on top of a nitty bitty city about the size of a rock. On my knees so I could get closer, light shining brighter as I start to get lower. Hear a loud noise so I'm looking over. What I see is a lean back smoker in a Lambo and it's looking so right. Ayo, it's me, motherfucker, and I'm drinking a Sprite. From a nightmare, this shit became a dream. Really showed what the future holds for me. Walk up straight to my mama, I go. Didn't believe the story that she been told. Said it was just a dream, left me out in the cold. Cause after all, little nigga, I was 8 years old. Little youngie. Yeah, freestyle, fuck it, look. At the end of a story, there must be glory. So I give it to you, end of the story. But I don't give a fuck, cause I never did it as a young ass kid. And I never gave a shit. Motherfucker, let it ring. You better recognize I'ma give your ass a ring. Not you, but the old girl, motherfucker, let it sing. Fuck it, little son, you know. Freestyle at the end of a story. Fuck it. East Bonanza. That's how we do. 2019. Get at it, boy.
Good night.